Whenever faced with a new technology or library, I always like to interactively explore it. Whether that be in a REPL in my terminal or the console in a web page, I find that having immediate feedback, and in the case of the Chrome Developer Tools method autocomplete, greatly increases the speed in which I can learn. Again, going to the top menu bar in the upper right of the window, scrolling down to the Tools submenu, and then opening up the Developer Tools, or Command Option I, we'll see a split pane. In this case, we have the HTML of the page, the JavaScript console, and the visual display of that page. We are fortunate that we're learning about HTML, CSS, JavaScript, and D3, since we can access and inspect all the code used to construct a web page simply by opening the browser's console or looking at the source. If we would like to look at the raw source file, we can click on the menu again, go back to Tools, and simply click View Source to see the textual content of the page without any of the other Chrome tools. When we request from Udacity.com the course and the exact HTML page, we get returned the HTML source content, which the web browser then parses. What looks like the HTML source displayed in the web console of the developer tools is actually the DOM representation of the HTML source file I just showed you. Notice as you hover over specific elements, they get highlighted in the visual display of the corresponding visual element.